Hi, Big Bird.
Oh, hi, Gordon.
Say, what's this game that you wanted to play?
It's the old Red Sock game.
The Red Sock game?
Yes, it's a game where you have to find a pair of your red socks that are hidden somewhere around here on Sesame Street.
They are?
Sure. They could be on something, or maybe they're in something, or maybe they're under something.
Okay, let me get this straight now. A pair of my red socks.
Yes.
Are on something,
mm-hmm.
or
under
something, or mm-hmm. in something.
Yeah.
Okay.
You
I'm
can
ready.
Start anytime.
Should I start
Go
now?
Ahead, sure.
Let's see. Okay, maybe they're on Mr. Hooper's awning. Is that where they are?
That's it.
No. No socks on the awning.
That's right. Not there.
Maybe they're under Barkley. Let me see if they're under him.
Let's see.
Okay, excuse me, Barkley. Just look under here. I'm sorry. Okay. That a boy. That's all right. I'm sorry. No socks under Barkley.
No, not there.
Okay, let's see now. Oh, maybe they're in Mr. Hooper's store.
Maybe.
Okay, let me try. Say, Mr. Hooper. Mr. Hooper. You haven't seen a pair of my red socks in your store, have you? Of course not. Big Bird, look, I give up. I'm
you
sorry.
You give up?
Yeah.
Well...
Where are they?
Well, come on down here.
What?
Squat down.
Yeah. You're going to love this. Look, Gordon. Here, look. They're under your pants. They're on your feet. And they're in your shoes.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and D and by the number 3.
Got you.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.